Jerome Segal, who lost his Maryland U.S. Senate primary bid, has filed more than 19,000 signatures with the State Elections Board to form what he describes as a new socialist party called Bread and Roses. Segal needs to have 10,000 of those signatures verified to form the new party. The Elections Board has 20 days to do so. Matt Yurus for WJZ.com.